Good morning students. In previous video we have seen the physiographic division of India, the coastal plain. Today dear student, we will see the next physiographic division of India is the island groups. Which island groups? Page number 17. India has many small and large islands along the coast of the main island. All of you know, along the coast of main islands, okay, there are many small islands. These are included the coastal island groups. Okay, so nearby the coastal line of India, which coastal line? Eastern coastal line as well as western coastal line. Okay, there are many small islands. Beside, India has two large group of islands. But in our India, okay, besides all these islands, there are two main islands. All of you know very well, in the Arabian Sea, there is which island is there? Lakshadweep Island. And in the Bay of Bengal, where? In the Bay of Bengal, in the east side, there is a Andaman and Nicobar Island groups. These two groups are main island groups in our India. Okay, means it is a part of our main islands of our mainland of India. So dear students, we have seen in the west side there is a Lakshadweep Island, in Arabian Sea in the east side there is a Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Okay, in the east side in Bay of Bengal. The islands in the Arabian Sea are known as Lakshadweep, whereas island Bay of Bengal called Andaman and Nicobar. Most of the islands in Lakshadweep are atoll islands. So most of the islands, okay, just I told you, because there are many islands, small islands, but only two islands are large, okay, Andaman and Nicobar and Lakshadweep. So in Lakshadweep islands are atoll islands. Now what is mean by atoll? Atoll means it is, you can say, ring shape islands, you know, ring shape, round side, okay, round shape islands. And in the center of islands there, you can say, lagoons are just like a lake, means as a round type islands hote hain, aur uske, okay, occupied by water by all side, but in the center of island there is a lake. Uske beech mein bhi aisa hai, lake jaisa hai, kya hota hai, ek part hota hai. They are small in extent and not very high. Okay, they are very small in size and not very high, and the islands, the height of that island is not very high. Okay, they are also very low heighted islands, and they are looking atoll means ring shape. Okay, ring shape islands in the Andaman groups are mainly volcanic islands, and those islands are located in the Bay of Bengal. The most of the islands are made by volcanic eruption. Kiski wajah se uska creation hua hai? Volcanic eruptions. They are large with hills in their interior part of included the islands called Barren Island, which has only active volcano in India. So in the group of Andaman and Nicobar, okay, in Andaman and Nicobar there are also two groups, Andaman group and Nicobar group. Just I told you, this island made means most of the islands are made by volcanic eruption. Okay, but these islands are, okay, just like a hill type. वो कैसे हैं? Hill types. जैसे कि हमने देखा है, those islands are located in Lakshadweep. Okay, they are not very high. They are not very high. They are atoll. Atoll means just like a ring type. But in Andaman and Nicobar, okay, they are, we can say, just like a hill type. Okay. And the most of the islands are barren island. कैसे वो? Barren means देर इज नो रेसिडेंट ऑफ ह्यूमन बींग, वहाँ पे कोई भी लोग नहीं रहे थे, ओके, बैरन है टोटल, बैरन, विच एज ओनली एक्टिव वोल्केनो इन इंडिया, एंड यू नो दैट द टाइप ऑफ वोल्केनोज, एक्टिव वोल्केनो, डारमंड एंड एक्सटिंग. सो इन द अंडमान एंड निकोबार आइलैंड्स, ओके, देयर ऑकर फ्रिक्वेंटली विच टाइप ऑफ वोल्केनो, एक्टिव वोल्केनो ऑकर देयर फ्रिक्वेंटली, ओके, दैट्स व्हाई मोस्ट ऑफ द वोल्केनोज, or you can say, okay, you can say most of the islands are created or made by the active volcano, because all of you knows when the volcanoes erupt, okay, in the eruption of volcano, they threw all type of mud, materials, pebbles, ash, okay, all these material, okay, on the surface of the ocean, and they deposit there. So most of the islands are created due to the volcanic eruptions. There are atolls in Nicobar group. Just I told you that there are two groups, Andaman group and Nicobar group. In Nicobar group, some islands are also atolls. Just like in Lakshadweep, okay, Lakshadweep ki tarah, us Nicobar group mein bhi atoll islands hai. Atoll means there is no human resident, okay, but they are looking a रिंग टाइप, ओके, ऐसे रिंग टाइप्स आइलैंड्स हैं, और उसके बीच में एक लेक होता है, ओके, दिस टाइप ऑफ आइलैंड्स आर इन द निकोबार ग्रुप्स. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे यू हैव सीन द आइलैंड ग्रुप्स, ओके, द लास्ट फिजियोग्राफिक डिवीजन ऑफ इंडिया. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, and I hope, okay, you will understand this, all these portions of India, okay. In next video, we will see the physiographic division of Brazil, okay, because in the previous video, we have seen the physiographic division, you know, the first physiographic division of India, the Himalayas, the next, the North Indian Plain, third is Peninsula, fourth is Coastal Plain, and the fifth is island groups, okay, these are the physiographic division of India. So dear students, next video we will see the physiographic division of Brazil, okay, thank you.